So remember, it is not uncommon to have mixtures of tall cell with either columnar cell or hobnail cell variant. Usually tall cell is the majority of the lesion, but not always. Some examples of any of these tumors can have tumor necrosis, which to me indicates high grade, or as some would say, poorly differentiated carcinoma, and that takes it into a whole nother category and a really aggressive outlook.